Your liver is located here, and it's one of the body's most important organs. Your liver is the largest organ inside your body. It helps your body digest food, store energy, and remove poisons. Fatty liver disease is a condition in which fat builds up in your liver. This fat buildup inhibits the liver's ability to function, resulting in damage and scarring of the liver. Ultimately, this process can lead to a painful death from liver failure. There are two main types of fatty liver disease: alcoholic fatty liver disease and non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. In the past, alcohol was the most common cause of death from fatty liver disease. However, deaths from alcohol-related liver disease began to decline as doctors and patients became more aware of the link between alcohol consumption and liver damage. The result was more attention on other causes of fatty liver disease. Recently, researchers have discovered a growing problem: the link between non-alcoholic fatty liver disease and high consumption of red meat, and especially processed red meat. A recent article in the Journal of Hepatology stated that high red and processed meat consumption is associated with non-alcoholic fatty liver disease and insulin resistance. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is increased as red meat consumption increases. The article notes that non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is a significant public health burden, and its formation is strongly related to insulin resistance. Both were found to be more frequent in people who consumed relatively high quantities of red and processed meat. The article goes on to say that red meat has been shown to be associated with a higher risk of mortality owing to chronic liver disease and hepatocellular carcinoma. The problem is not limited to the United States and Europe. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is becoming a major global health burden in both developed and developing countries. World meat consumption has increased in the last decades, while evidence of its harmful effects is mounting, particularly of red and processed meat consumption, and the prevalence of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is growing and expected to grow further, leading to an exponential increase in disease burden. Why is this disease growing on a global basis? The study suggests that increased prevalence may be attributed to the adoption of Western diets high in processed and red meat, as suggested according to the results of the current study. The bottom line is that if you want to avoid a growing and serious threat to personal health, it's time to consider cutting back on or eliminating red meat from your diet. Please visit us at farm.org and subscribe to our email and video information. This is Dr. Mike Martin. I want you to live a long, healthy, and happy life. Thanks for listening.